How are you?
You know something? You boys don't know you're born.
Strong one, boy. Yeah. Boy. Yep.
Thank you.
is this that? Is this that?
Thank you. Hey, boy.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh, yes. I'll be able to make you something out of this. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Got you there, tough guy.
Just name the place, my friend. Just name the place.
We're stuck in the ship now.
You
Mr.
keep
Morgan,
thinking that.
In the ship. We're drowning in mud.
For a man of the cloth, you have quite a way with words.
Words are the very least of my problems. The very least.
I'm sure.
Man of the cloth? Don't make me laugh.
Arthur, I have no time for this.
I'm only kidding around.
Oh, go play your verbal game somewhere else.
What?
Okay.
you for a ride.
You give me a ride?
So, where to?
You take me to Strawberry, please?
Well, that's gonna take a while, but I'll get you there.
this off me. I'm going. No, no, no. God, no. Oh, God, no. Keep my hands. Oh, God, you did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. Gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire. And to think, I almost didn't bring the trap.
Here, drink this for the pain.
Oh, God, yes.
I'd be dead now if not for you.
You ain't kicking me now, are you? Or
back.
Oh, fuck me.
Did you see those pictures I posted like a week ago with the pile of dead bodies and then them being burned?
Yeah, I was playing with you when you did that.
Were you?
Yeah. Because you said, now I feel like how you feel, hey?
Oh, yeah.
I finally found a fucking 3-star raccoon, and I'm fucking tracking it. I lost the fucker.
Yeah, I lost a couple of deers the other night because my horse hit a fucking tree.
I mean, I'm on its trail, but you can trail them. There you are, you little fucker. Yeah, I'm still after you, you whore.
Old Hairy Fan and Catfish Jackson, that's what that is. Who the fuck is that? Is that like way up top somewhere?
What you damn running, coon?
Right next to water's edge. Oh, I bet you that shit right there.
Oh, you fucking, where'd you go?
Yep, there it is.
Right.
That's a long little ride.
Your life is going to end, Mr. Raccoon. It's just a matter of...
No, I don't wanna...
I'm out of whistling range. I've been trailing the fucking goon for so long.
Oh, I wanna let me antagonize him a little. Yeah.
Little bastard, man. He keeps having... His head is like... just where I can't fucking see it. Where's the fucking trail at?
Are you shooting them with small game arrows?
You can use a varmint rifle.
See, I don't get it. Some of these deer I take down, I get straight headshots, and they walk up to them and they two-star.
Oh, shit. Little bastard fucking just attacked me. I think I just dropped it to a two-star. Fuck yes! Whew! Little raccoons will bite you. Just FYI. I don't even know where the fuck I'm at. I'm way... I need to go... to the stagecoach.
Damn it. I was going to get that panther and then walked into a mission and it forced me to do the mission.
I hate when it does that. Panther, man, it's a bitch to get. You gotta pay attention to your compass.
What do you shoot him with?
Have you got the bolt action rifle yet?
Yeah.
Use that with high velocity round. But pay attention to your compass, because I've set bait out and I've not got any panthers. I've gotten hogs and stuff, but never have I got a panther. The two I've seen them.
Anything with bait.
I've gotten a couple things, like herbivore bait. I've gotten a couple deer that came up. Are you using the regular predator bait or the potent predator bait?
I'm using predator bait.
Use potent. You have to craft it. You gotta get berries, and you have to fish and whatnot. But I've seen a panther three or four times. The first time was a two-star that I was telling you. The second time I was killed. Third time I was killed and mauled my face is when you got on this morning. And this fourth time I was back in the location and the red blip just popped up on my radar. and I turned real quick as soon as I saw it and hit my Deadeye vision and shot him in the face.
Okay.
But I used the bolt action high velocity round. I don't think you can bait him. I think you just gotta walk through until you see a red blip come up and then hurry and turn in that direction, because in seconds they will fucking maul you.
Time to go, boy. Yeah.
Hey, whoa! When's the last time you fed your nag? Got some stable space for rent if you're interested. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. That's the same one I use, too. Oh, the horse will really like this. There you are.
Bro. At least where I gotta go for this mission is closer than where the cougar, panther is.
Yeah. You mean the cougar or the panther?
The panther.
You might as well hunt for a cougar too, because the last saddle you need a cougar.
I've come across a couple, but they're all fucking
one stars.
One stars.
Yeah. Ooh,
ooh. Whoops! Damn it! This is the wrong road. I'm gonna break all this liquor driving like this.
Oh, you're doing the moonshine mission?
Yeah.
I just did that, so you're not too far. I saved a video on my YouTube channel. It only works when you're on chapter 6. But you can get 100% honor and like $200,000-$300,000.
Well, this is you.
And like 20 what? Minutes. I didn't watch the full video because I'm not in chapter 6. So, I didn't worry about it. When I get to chapter 6, I'll, watch the video. I'm only in chapter 3, so I still got 3 more chapters to go. That's a lot of fucking missions.
Yeah.
And the raid I'm going is gonna be a while because I'm taking my time. I don't wanna beat it too quick.
That's why I
do. Oh shit! What in the actual fuck just took place there? Dude, I just fucking come down this fucking road and this fucking stagecoach just blows the fuck up. How you like I'm gonna tomahawk your ass. Come here. Bitch. I didn't mean to break your eardrum if I did. Scared the fuck out of me though.
What happened?
I was fucking going back to camp because I have that coon that was going to do my craft. And I'm fucking just galloping, you know, on my horse, just fucking riding towards camp. And I come down this road and all of a sudden this fucking stagecoach on the side of the road that fucking just explodes. Scares the fuck out of me. And then all of a sudden, like, fucking six guys just come shooting at me. But the guys didn't scare me. It's the fucking explosion. All of a sudden, boom! Like, I'm gonna fucking see if I can